this is my video with my sister Esme. Enjoy!
Here I am just undoing Melky's blanket.
Okay. Use this because it's good for the sweat. Right now, we're doing a nice little trot around the arena after our lesson. Bathing Melky because she was such a good girl for her lesson. To get the shedding shear because the shedding shear is on the other side, it's smooth and it's so good for using as a scrunchie. Tangular to get out all the tangles in Melky's tail because it's so thick. Using her grass and she's so cute as always. Here are we cleaning tack and Donkey interrupts. When cleaning tack, you always want to go in circles, like a curry comb. Rock and Roll Miles because he is so cute. Mm-hmm. bridle. Oh, and don't forget the stirrups.
And even for the small things like stirrups, bridle, and girth, you always still want to go in circles, even if it means going in mini circles.
Now Esme's giving it a go. Esme's flipping it around because we don't want to go in the other paddock, which the donkey is in. Now on to the bridle. Now to do Melky's hooves with her hoof polish to make sure she doesn't get any cracks on her hooves. Milky for rolling right after we gave you a nice bath.